is for the woman, and the woman got the power. With the power she can conquer every game. She can conquer every game.
Hello to you all, viewers of Spectrum Television, and welcome to join us again as we continue our countdown to the start of the 2016 African Women Championship in Yaoundé and Limbé respectively. Coming up in today's edition, we shall be revisiting the friendly match between Cameroon and Tanzania, which of course ended in favor of Cameroon by 2-0. And we shall be zooming in into the different songs played prior to the start of the competition this year. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, for what is breaking headline news in the den of the indomitable lionesses of Cameroon is the fact that yesterday they played a warm-up game with the Twinga Stars of Tanzania, which of course ended in favor of the indomitable lionesses of Cameroon. 2-0. The goals from Ajara and Ngono Mani were able to give hope to Carl Enong Gancho. And of course, just to remind you all that Gabrielle Aboti Ongene is expected to join her teammate this weekend in Yaoundé to continue preparing ahead of the start of the competition. Hey, I know many of us have been asking ourselves the question, what is actually happening with the list of Carl Enong Gancho? He has made mention of the fact that we should just keep calm, for of course, the best players will be selected to defend the Republic of Cameroon. We are still expecting the arrival of Gael Engana Moet, who is expected to join our teammates come the 15th of November, that is on Tuesday next week. And so when she comes in, that means the squad of Carl Enong Gancho will be complete. All right, ladies and gentlemen, at this point in time, I want us to discover the trend of music that have been played this far ever since the hymn of the Africa Women Championship was being released. We remember that we're having young talents. The music industry in Cameroon is actually booming, but there is plenty of competition at this point in time when it concerns the hymn of the competition.
Hosting of a continental soccer tournament is the pride of every nation, thus entails plenty of sacrifices to be done, for example, rehabilitating or construction of stadiums, beefing up the transport network, and above all, conceiving a song to attract the attention of the outside world. The authorities of Cameroon have fulfilled all their engagement to give the 2016 Africa Women Tournament the grandeur it deserves. But at a point in time, when the Cameroon music industry is gaining steam in the continent and the world, Richard Kings and Charlotte Dipanda were chosen to be lead singers of the hymn of the competition.
Cameroon, South Africa, Egypt and Ghana.
Welcome, have a good stay in Cameroon.
Bienvenue à la canne féminine de Mrs. Cameroon.
Then came Joré with this beautiful piece of art for supporters. Awu, featuring Gahe Ashiri, then came together to produce this song entitled A Game with a purely African video setting.
Every game to keep a nation inspired. She go play like she never go tired. Bring the victory or desire. Let the fire up and burning, burning. Yes, I am involved. So are you involved? Fasten your belt and tie your blouse, cause you're involved. Oh, eh, eh.
Yes, I am involved.
The competition is even becoming more interesting as Salatier, Mr. Leo, Daphne, and a host of other young artists based in Boya have now joined the train. We Are Champion is the title of their latest beat, still undergoing video editing.
Let's do this together, cause everybody is a part of the game. Oh yeah, Africa is rising, and the woman is the talk of the day. Yeah,
Umayo in Nigeria to Ghana, Umayo in South Africa, Kenya, Umayo from Egypt to Mali.
It is complex to choose from the variety what song visitors will want to take as a souvenir from Cameroon at the end of the 2016 Africa Women Championship, for no matter what, talent is cheaper than table salt in the market, and it is the same talent Cameroonian artists are using to welcome the seven participating nations into Cameroon for the first time ever in history.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, it is at this juncture that we do want to place a cap on today's countdown of the Africa Women's Championship in Cameroon. It has been a great pleasure being with you throughout this week. See you next week. Have a fun-filled weekend. Bye-bye.
Africa is rising, and the woman is the talk of the day.
This time is for the woman, and the woman got the power. With the power, she can conquer every game. She can conquer every